I will show you how to make this Imagatsi background effect in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the project panel and click on new item, and then select color matte and click on OK. Now select a dark gray color and then click on OK again, and then drag the color matte to the timeline. Now go to the effects panel and search grid and apply the grid effect to the color matte. With the layer selected, go to effects controls and change the size from setting from corner point to width slider, and then increase the width to around 270 or whatever you like. Now also change the blend mode to overlay and decrease the opacity a bit. Then go back to the effects panel and search ramp and apply the effect to the color matte. Now make sure the ramp shape is set to linear ramp. Then increase the blend with original value to whatever you like. And if you don't like this white color, then you can click on it and choose a different color such as blue and then click on OK. And you can also move the ramp by changing the position values so you get a different look. And you might want to play with the blend with original value when changing the color. Now go back to the effects panel and search noise and then apply the noise effect to the color matte. And in effects controls, increase the amount of noise to around 5%. And you can also disable use color noise if you want. Now for a last effect, search turbulent displays and apply it to the same layer. Now in effects controls, set the amount to 20 and the size to 20 as well. But you can also choose other values. Now expand evolution options and then make sure you are at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to random seed and then move to the end of the clip and increase the value slightly. We have now created this Imagatsi background effect. Subscribe.